Hello everyone, welcome to Nokia Gaming. We are back with another gameplay video of Recon Breakpoint. In the last game, last part we have completed all of our missions. Now we had the walker missions. Let's go kill some walker. Let's prepare this bot. Okay, search for that lone wolf that Walker has been hunting. Let's skip this part. We don't want to see every time the same thing. We have all four players right now with us. Right now I want that chopper. I want that chopper.
Turning the volume down.
Into the wolf's den. We'll try to complete this mission. We'll look at Alvarez.
Well, this isn't something you see every day.
No, it is not. In fact, this isn't even something you would have seen yesterday.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean just that. This structure wasn't here yesterday. I'm Alvarez Deschamps. I'm one of the head scientists at Scale. I apply the design theories of Pythagoras to World 2.0. It's my job to make this place feel more real. These pylons, though, they just appeared suddenly and unlike any phenomenon I've ever seen. It doesn't feel natural.
You got any theories about it?
Initially, I thought this was a prank, or the work of the outcast, or Sentinel Corp. But with all the drones circling the area, I realized that it could be some sort of geolocalization tool or some mineral storage device. But even so, there's no record of a project like this in our database. So I hate to admit it, but I'm stumped. Since you're here, think you can help me figure it out?
Listen, if Sentinel's even remotely involved, I think it's worth investigating. What do you need from me?
Well, with all the drone activity nearby, I think using a drone might be the key to unlocking this mystery. They're circling around in very specific positions, and I have to believe there's a reason for it. I don't, however, have access to a drone to find out.
I'll try to find out what the drones are up to, see if we can get to the bottom of this.
Thanks. I feel like I'm being pranked. It's not like the drones are doing this by themselves. Somebody has to be behind this.
Yeah, it's awful. I have not been completing the side missions, so I don't know if I should go to the wall. Thank you.
We need to pay attention to any intel we can find.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
Glitches are okay, but irritating glitches, those are not.
Catch up.
cage so far behind me.
Well, what do we have here? Dead civilian, bloody paperwork, and two drones who shot themselves to death. You don't see that every day. This requires further investigation. Don't be afraid. I need help locating this place. You know it.
You won't be disappointed if you head to this location.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
No one will hear me now. Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
There might be some intel here.
It's getting
so that I don't like leaving the house.
God, I hate this job wandering around out here. There's nothing around. So?
Moving to position.
Copy, boss. Moving there.
Target's in my crosshairs.
I'm the sniper. Move again.
Okay, they're definitely here somewhere.
Oh, shit! Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Hostiles are aware of our presence.
Moving to the target. Deploying silencer.
Maneuvering in position.
Ready, Ghost Lead.
Locked up.
Done.
Please get out of my space.
Thank you. What do you want?
Stop bothering me!
Get out of my hair, okay? Please!
Hey, what the? Field mein khada rahe.
Look, I don't want any trouble.
But I wanna give you trouble.
Hi.
Dude, you're...
I'm looking for this weapon attachment. Can you help me?
You might want to look into this one area I know of.
Thanks. Much obliged.
We're clear. Enemy chopper's out of range.
Pal. I've got something for you, Deschamps. I'm not sure what exactly it is, but maybe it'll help.
What did you find?
A bunch of encrypted documents. Tried deciphering them myself, but I can't read them on my own.
Huh. Interesting. This wasn't the Outcast or Sentinel Corp at all. According to this document, the drones have developed a primitive form of neural intelligence.
What is that like? Artificial intelligence?
It means the drones are not just capable of learning. It means they're capable of observing patterns and producing structures, even art, on their own.
That's a little unnerving, isn't it?
Yes, but also incredibly fascinating. It's a discovery that could revolutionize how we build World 2.0. Thank you for helping me solve the mystery.
अरे यार रिलोड भी अभी होना है
the target.
That's what it means.
Well, that was fast.
You're clear.
They're gone.
We're gonna have bad guys on us.
Yes, again. Let me collect it first, otherwise there will be fights that I won't be able to help.
Now, aren't you looking riled? Are you running from somebody or to somebody?
Laugh while you can. Have you thrown down with that son of a bitch, Walker? A few weeks back, he caught some of us breaking the rules.
Did you guys ever hear the one where Little Red Riding Hood goes into the forest? But this time, she's read the fairy tale. So she brings a really, really big gun. So she's headed to Grandma's. And what do you know? Big bad wolf grabs her. And he says, "Now I got you. And I'm gonna screw you on and on."
Hey, Will.
So Little Red pulls out her gun. She hikes up her skirt. And she says, "No way. You're gonna eat me. Just like the fairy tale."
Attention!
My God.
Y'all having fun? Wolves! Huh? The elite. Best of the best. But here you are. Drunk. Fraternizing with civilians. And how about you, you pathetic piece of shit? You just let that woman take your weapon.
We're just trying to relax, sir.
Well, shit. I'm sorry. I would not want to get in the way of you trying to relax.
The pistol's not loaded, sir.
That's a shame.
I have to say, he sure shit seems loaded to me. What do you think? You think you belong in my wolves? You think you belong on my battlefield? Well, let's see. Let's see. Come on. Come on.
I've never seen a man move that fast. If I hadn't run, I'd be dead. He killed the others.
Now he's got a habit of killing his own men.
He sure holds us to a high standard. He moved house after that little incident. Walker's a guy with a very clear idea of what an American soldier should be.
That's not the only line you crossed. What's Walker's plan?
You'll find the answers you're looking for in the Wolves HQ. It's to the south. It's called Shark Base. I'm only telling you this so that my friends don't have to hunt you down. Have fun dying.
Let's go. Do I need to sync shot drone?
That was the Sam side.
Very afraid of them. Very afraid.
Seriously.
get it done.
I just need a visual!
Sit with me. It is clear that mankind has lost its way, but war remains way equalized. And equalized at least to take even the troublemakers at the highest levels or even the upper classes would be that is I privileged with any red team since to exist, taking the show to be used to protect people from themselves. Duke Ferdinand's assassination is an ignited what war and have faced. Begin a group of its ashes, retreating just in time to save the motherland with life from the ashes. We only ignite the spark. And the personal stories of prominent figures. These are about the link from the list of factors such as family responsibilities, media exposure, international mobility of each community, correlate with the likelihood of a individual to have a positive or negative impact on local lives. Thus, I believe it is possible to use the system to identify such influences as program linchpin to meet compulsion with a few shoppers.
Down!
I jump scare type of your guy. अचानक मारने लगते हैं। I got really scared.
Fox is getting away with the whole damn coop. Shit. No, no, no,
no. Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting. You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? Our personal special forces is back. But what's going on?
I heard you're the queen bee around here.
Maybe more like Mama Bear. I was raised on Auroa, been homesteading all my life, so there ain't much I can do with my hands. More than anything, I'm just here to look out for our people.
And I bet you're good at it. How do you put up with Mads?
Oh, he's not so bad. Once you get past that prickly shell, he's the perfect teddy bear when you need a cuddle in the cold night.
You know what? I'm gonna leave the cuddling to you. Besides, I'm still getting that prickly shell.
He just takes a little patience. We don't suffer fools out here. My husband sees something catawampus, he smacks it till it's straight.
Then I'll make sure I'm squared away. What happened in Freeport? I just don't know what to say. Give my condolences.
Thank you. Those people were family. They were good people, didn't do no harm to nobody. It burns me to think that the last thing they saw was some damned machine trying to kill them. It ain't right.
Sentinel's gonna pay for what they did. And I'm gonna see to it, personally.
We need justice.
You have my word.
And thank you for all you did, saving the people you could.
You just make sure Fox and Harmony have what they need.
They'll want for nothing as long as they're here. That poor girl. She's too young to live through something like that. It ain't good for a child to know about those things.
Listen, Fox is a good father. He'll protect her.
I'm sure he will. But still, it ain't easy raising a child. I can attest to that. But out here, with all this madness going on and a youngin' to take care of on your own, it can't be easy.
How are the homesteaders feeling about Skell now?
Well, that's not so simple. Nobody's really thrilled with him, as you could have guessed. They avoid him, like the plague. But that suits him just fine. He don't have to mingle with us anyway.
Can't they just learn to live without the small talk?
I suppose I'll have to. People here seem to respect him more now. I guess that's what you call it. We thought he was a heartless fool before. But now, maybe he was just naive. You can't fault a man for that. I see that he really is dedicated and hardworking, and those are values that we homesteaders hold very dear to us.
I'll see you around.
You be safe out there.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do some work while we all sit there and listen to them.
Hey, genius. I take it you didn't know about Walker's submarine.
Submarine? This is bad. Fox gave me a file from his source. It's called Linchpin.
I'm getting real curious about this guy feeding us intel.
The file contains analysis of what might happen if certain key politicians were killed, or if disasters hit certain areas.
Walker's plan starts with that submarine launching your drones, and those drones do their work. This is his target criteria.
I didn't understand the sheer ambition. I thought they'd use it nationally, but globally? All made possible by my work.
Hey, genius. You were trying to help.
I've paved the road to hell with my good intentions. We have the program. We might have time to stop the submarine before it gets too far. But it's useless unless we can upload the virus.
What about Fox's source? We know they have access. Fox needs to introduce us.
I don't know where Fox has gone, but I found that video on his computer. I think I know who sent it.
Miss Puey. You must have some idea where Mr. Skell has skidded off to.
I can assure you, Mr. Stone, I have no idea. This archipelago is large. He has many friends. He could literally be anywhere.
Are his friends your friends?
There's a problem here, Stowe.
Well, hello, Colonel.
Cole.
Miss Puri was just explaining that in order to find Jay's skill, we need to start raiding houses. I'm dragging folks out into the street in the middle of the night. Your kind of mischief.
Know what your problem is, Stone? You like elegance.
So why don't you regale us with your military genius? How do we apprehend you? How do we apprehend Jace Scale?
Well, how about we throw a little psyops? Maybe Miss Puri here, she can assist you. Wait, we see who turns Jace Scale in, and then your little band of rent-a-cops can go and collect him. Now, is that something that you think that you could handle, Stone?
Battle for hearts and minds. Very convincing. And they say Jace scales the genius. All right, Colonel. I'll get right on it.
You were walking a thin line, Liana.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean.
No. There's going to be a time where you're going to have to choose between friendship and survival. Boy, oh boy. I'm just dying to see what you choose.
Looks like trouble in paradise. And you said you knew who sent it.
But Ayana Puri, of course. She tried to be discreet about it. Secret mail account, encrypted sender, whole deal. Sweet, really. Ayana has never been the crypto security wizard.
That's her. She's the source. She sent all the videos since the beginning. She's trying to help us from the other side.
I should have trusted her. She and Fox, they're very close. He's been protecting her identity.
She's in trouble, and Fox is trying to help.
He knew we didn't trust her. Oh, Fox. He's going to get himself killed. Fox would have looked for Ayana at Skell Invest.
I've got to follow Fox and save both of them. Just keep working on that virus, genius. Time's not on our side.
I have a bad feeling that Fox is gonna die. I have a bad feeling about it. Fox, don't die. You had a boss
guy. Tell me what else you know about Miles. Only met him unofficially.
You know those guys who are somehow everywhere? Know everyone? That was Miles.
Made a lot of intros, huh?
He made all the introductions. He introduced me to a whole new network of people, and I put them all on my team.
He sounds like the kind of government contact an entrepreneur would love to have.
I'm not an idiot. I knew he had his own goals. I just never imagined they'd include taking over my own company.
Hey. At what point did you stop being a part of Walker and Stone's plan?
I told you. They took the company from me.
And that's why you ran?
They were supposed to be running their test of the lethal drones out in the Thar Desert in Rajasthan.
No,
instead, they tested their linchpin models.
What's a linchpin model?
Their idea is that killing a key individual, a linchpin, will put a chain of events in motion that will cause a desired outcome.
Like killing Franz Ferdinand started World War I.
They wanted to start some chaos between India and Pakistan.
Okay.
The models were flawed, but it almost worked. I tried to put a stop to it. That's why they took over. That's why I had to run.
Why would they be sending those drones off in a submarine? How many are in there?
Dozens? Hundreds? Whatever they're planning has to be massive. With just a handful of drones, using efficient linchpin algorithms, they can start a war in any politically tense area. The real question is, why would anyone want to start a war? Or bootstrap events provoking a series of wars?
This is too big. Miles can't be the only person in CIA involved. Can't be the only person in government involved.
It's probably more than one government. Too many innocent people will die.
We won't let that happen. We can't let that happen.
Yep. And we can stop them from doing this.
Yeah. Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
And I'm getting irritated with all these things. When we find. Definitive province. This is my forte. This was the event in India. Oh my god. Oh,
Fox. Tell me more about this.
Got one.
Now. Don't hurt me! That's all I know!
Changing positions! Take him out!
Down.
information about this.
Don't kill me, please! I told you everything I know, I swear!
Hello. Any idea where this location might be?
I know the location of what you're looking for.
Awesome. Thanks.
Okay. I just need a visual, then I'll make a pay!
Chill out, okay?
Just stop with this shit, okay?
What's that? It should be more response.
Fox.
Oh.
The stupidest smart guy on the island. I got you, pal. Come on. We're going to Air One.
Stop. Ayana. Your friend, Hill. He took Ayana.
Josiah Hill.
That woman who killed me knows where.
All right, come on, Fox. You can do this, okay? You just think of Harmony.
Oh, she's all I... What would she think of me if I didn't try and help a friend? If I did nothing?
Get on your feet, Fox. You can do this. Damn it, Fox.
Nothing in my sector.
Eyes on enemy!
Damn! Spect!
Fuck!
That's yellow leg. Yeah. The isolated wilderness in the southeast, the paranoia which the mind from the world of man reads. The isolated wilderness in the southeast.
How you feeling about all this?
Wow, three players at once.
Good to see you. Good to see you. You've been doing all right?
Drones. Drones? They're gonna put this thing on drones?
Jace.
Did you find my dad?
I'm sorry, kid.
Don't say it.
Harmony.
If you don't say it, it isn't true. If he doesn't say it, Daddy's alive. Don't let him say it, Jace. Don't let him.
I'm sorry, kiddo. I'm so sorry. And Ayana?
I know where she is. I can bring her back. I couldn't help Fox, but I can bring her back.
That's so rough. That's not good.
Please, try. Save Ayana. There's no one else.
can't stop us.
I'm gonna miss Fox.
I already do.
What was his job, anyway?
He was a mathematician, but unofficially, he was the Pexplo Man.
What is that? Some indie superhero reference?
Pexplo Man is an abbreviation for the Perpetual Exploding Man. It's the title of an old sci-fi novel we both read. It's about a telepathic private eye, very inside joke. We called Fox Pexplo Man around the office because he was just so enthusiastic. His reaction to every good idea, it was like his mind was blown.
Yeah. I'm surprised he kept Ayana being his source of secret. Figured he'd brag about something like that.
He had a good spirit, you know. But it shows you. You never really know another person, what they're thinking.
Unless you're a telepathic private eye.
Yeah. Pexplo Man.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
Dr. Skell.
Nomad. I feel like, because we didn't trust her when we should have, I feel like we owe Ayana. We really need to help her now.
Yeah. Josiah Sergeant Major Hill has her. I think I know where he took her. I can help her.
Look, Ayana risked a lot for everyone else, you know?
You don't have to tell me that.
And we still need her help. She'll know where the drone control program is broadcast. I'll provide you with a key to plug into their CPU. We'll have the drones working for us.
All right, genius. I'll find her and we'll get us some drones.
The line spread that leads up to the cave garden ancestral figure. In larger wilderness in the south. Certification. Okay, for once. Let's come out. We will search for our purity in the next reload. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay today. Thank you all. Thanks for watching. We will continue the next video. Thank you all.